I always knew my genius best friend had a secret identity. Pat Lyons is